Police arrest a Huntington County pastor on allegations he swindled money from a woman on the promise he could make charges against her son go away. He's identified as 68-year-old Scott Nedberg, excuse me. Court documents show he's the pastor at Warren United Church of Christ in Warren. Nedberg told a woman he could have her son's charges dismissed or reduced in exchange for $8,000. In an interview with investigators, he said the whole promise was a lie. Nedberg said he came up with a plan because he was in debt and about to lose everything. He said he planned to use the initial $2,000 to pay bills, said he never intended to keep the remaining $6,000.